this is the top part of the Nocturne Duet. For this specific example, I do not care whether you use a pick or fingers. Just make sure you are hitting the right strings and make sure you are staying on time. We are just using half notes and quarter notes on the E string and the B string. All right, I'm gonna play through the top line for you. Here's your speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. 2, 3, 4. Rest. 2, 3. Repeat. Rest. 2, 3, 4. Rest. 2. Bottom line. Thank you very much. Good luck.